Alright guys, welcome back for more XCOM. What the hell were we doing? Yeah, we were building a base. And I think I have re-equipped everyone here. Yeah. And Johnny Bones is my new guy. He's probably gonna die immediately. 3 more days for wounded. Alright. And we are researching a lot of stuff. And we are building stone rods, tactical rifles, yeah. Alright, let's go. Oh, alien alloys, that's great. Alien craft are constructed from special alloys with unique properties. They are extremely light and durable, and can be molded by electromagnetic methods. This material can be reproduced and used in many kinds of manufacturing processes. Oh yeah, we can now research improved Skyranger, improved interceptor, alloy cannon, alien alloy ammunition, alloy blades, and alloy vest. Oh damn. Alright, that's a lot of stuff. Start with ammunition. You know, now produce alien alloys, alright. Not that we need to right now. I don't think so, at least. Oh yeah, we ordered a real minigun. I don't think anyone can carry it just yet. And the general stores is done. Perfect. Two of them. So now we have, 300. That's nice. Might have to build some defenses in the future. 5 more scientists and more soldiers. Let's see. So 5 more. We're gonna throw them in on alloy vest. Unsure if that's easier to carry. I think so. Yeah, the tactical sniper is done. Really good. Oh, I thought I built another one. But it was the general stores here, alright. Okay, now the expenses are gonna go up, I think. We need a... probably need a missile defense here. So how much can they have? 50 only. Probably need one more store. Alright. We're down to 1.6 million. Tactical sniper stuff. Great. 4 more hours, yes. So we got the heavy sniper now. It's awesome. One of them. Probably have to make some more ammo, I think. It's because I'm gonna send some stuff to the other base. Probably have to make a lot of stuff, actually. 2 more of those. I don't think we need the heavy cannon though. I think the auto cannon is enough. But we could make 2 more of these, I guess. And some more ammo. And more. Alright, they got a lot of stuff to do now. Alien biology. Oh, look, one of my new pictures here. Alien biology, or preliminary research show that the aliens have DNA much like ours, so different that we should assume it has extraterrestrial origins, or at least coming from some inconceivable depths of time. Moreover, certain fragments seem to have been added artificially, probably extracted from Earth organisms. This likely helps the alien to adapt to our environment, but it is either short-term or incomplete, dependent on pre-processed nutrients, and with poor immunology, some of these words. Aliens can't survive on Earth for long, therefore special arrangements must be made to study a living specimen. Alright, finally. Now we have dart rifle and alien containment. About time. 10 on that thing. 3 on the hybrid corpse. Yeah, we have. They're really fighting inside the science area. Alright. That's great. Can we build? Yeah, we can. Another hangar here. 1.3. We probably need a large. 800,000. 500,000 left. Feels bad, man. That really feels bad. And we have nothing going on. So, no income. Alright, that one is done now. Let's see, we have a lot of soldiers here. These people are not wounded anymore. We're gonna fix that later. Alright. So, I'm thinking... what am I thinking? Sky Raider. Has to be transfer. Oh, we don't... The hangars isn't done yet. No, okay. I have to order some soldiers, though. We can't afford much. 5 of them. And they do need some protection. They will go with assault rifles instead. Not great. Maybe we can sell something more. And they need grenades, of course. Smoke grenades. Some mines. And 2 first aid. For now. Just for now. Let's see if we can sell some more junk. We are kind of desperate for money here. We can sell some of these. Probably need them later, but well. Right now we're desperate. Yeah, we can't sell much. Alright. We only have junk, basically. Alright. Not great. Okay, stun rods. Stun. We gotta transfer some stuff here. Yeah, some stun rods. 4 of them. There's not much else we can transfer, I think. We got some extra stuff left over, I guess. But we need them ourselves. They are kinda broke. Yeah, I forgot one thing here. They need knives. Alright, let's continue. Oh, they got their stuff already. That's some fast delivery. Combat knives, yeah, they got all this stuff. At least they have 5 men protecting the base. I'm wandering around in the base right now. Yeah, now they got 5 men. Anyway, another general stores. That's great. Just waiting for the damn hangar. Alright, the alchemy is done. New month soon. And this hangar is done now, okay. Oh no, Terra mission. Australia. Are we ready for a Terra mission? Don't think we are. We can use the heavy laser, but... just, tactical sniper. Oh, okay, we got the ammo for it. Okay. Let's see here. Might need some better guys. So, there's a rookie there. We have the real medic. We might take, Mahmoud with us. Yeah. Alright. Time to do this. And I have a feeling it's gonna go badly. And it's gonna be nice, right? Oh, tactical sniper rifle clip. Yeah. I'm just gonna... I don't wanna cheat. I really don't wanna cheat. We're gonna risk it. Okay. Gonna risk it. Alright. Okay, I don't wanna cheat, so I'm gonna back. Damn, missed that. It's minus 1,000. Sometimes they despawn as soon as you don't target them anymore. I guess that was the case. Damn, missed that one. Let's see, that was not good. Okay, we got the score still. But Canberra and Australia have suffered alien invasion. Let's just say we didn't make it over there. It's too damn far away. I'm actually a bit relieved. Alright, yeah, Australia's unhappy, yeah. I'm not surprised. But we got plus 500,000 maintenance balance. We got 2 millions, I think. So all countries are happy except Australia. Which, well, I don't blame them. Service medals. Yeah, the hangar is done. We really need stuff to happen now. I'm thinking they need their own workshop. 100,000. Because it's so annoying to build stuff here and transfer it. I'm gonna wait. We'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. So, Sky Raider and the tactical sniper stuff. There. was expensive. Then I can order some more stuff for them. Get some normal sniper rifles for them. Some shotguns. They got a light machine gun. They might need a minigun. And a rocket launcher. Not sure. I explode just need to. Let's see. I want them to have a tank. Tank too. Super expensive. Yeah, 400,000 gone, just like that. I think they need more men too, so let's get them. Oh, that's too expensive. 10 more, 400,000. Yeah. Now we're down to almost 1 million again here. And we still need another plane here. Oh boy. Medium convoy detected. Okay. It's unsure what that is. Probably the hybrid's doing something, I think. Near Kuwait City. Let's see. We have intercepted a hybrid shipment of resources. Make sure it doesn't reach its destination. To abort the mission, return XCOM operatives. Yeah, we know that. Alright, so we're fighting hybrids again. And Johnny Bones got the minigun. One Woody's back. I think it's better if you use this. Medic's back. Oh yeah, and the sniper got an anti-personal mine now. Big one. Mats Pio, do we need this here? Unsure. Alright, let's go. So we're stopping the hybrids here. Okay. This is taking a lot of fire. And there is a lot of them, yes. That was really damn poor. I wanted him because he looks like he has a damn RPG. Yeah, we're not going outside right now. Really wish we had the other ship with the openings here. Not sure why they redesigned the Skyranger. I know this is the vanilla old thingy, but the Skyranger had these openings, so you would think a new better design would also have them. Nope. They didn't do much. Maybe they realized they can't really fight the tank. They're shooting Johnny Bones. Just gonna pile out now, I think. Try to kill as many as possible. Ouch. Well, just took that bullet like a champ. That guy too took a damn slug to his face almost. Didn't bother him. And some high caliber. Yeah, high caliber, he died. a caliber rounds to his chest. Damn. That's a Colt. With the rest, it's probably a grenade is gonna come flying now. I have a feeling. Oh, Johnny Bones! Of course, it's Johnny Bones, my guy. I think that was a dynamite. Sons of bitches, throwing freaking dynamites at me. RIP Johnny Bones. I never have any luck with the guys I get. Always die. Keep firing in their general direction. I almost got that guy too. Sanchez. See, you can throw a nade. Not the best throw. Maybe you can take an optimistic long range shot. Hey, that was pretty damn good. Sniper. You can't actually see any of the targets as you're just shooting. I guess on what the other, let's see, just firing in the general direction. Oh, Johnny Bones, why? Why did you have to die? Okay, that was all. Not too many. Real shame that Johnny Bones is blown up there. And Mahmoud increased his accuracy once again. And his time units. Really damn good. Just 8 hybrid corpses. I guess the human weapons explodes too. Interesting. Okay, so we need cannon shells, minigun stuff. What's more? Magnum ammo. New promotions. Lisa Leclera, I think she's a new one. Mahmoud is now commander, damn. And Adbil is captain. Filippo is a sergeant. Belinda, the medic, is a colonel. Order of Earth. Crucial part in defending our planet and hampering alien activity. Ah, doing special important missions. Okay. So Belinda, Johan, and Mats got that. And weapon proximity. Which weapon? MG? Light machine? Johnny Bones. Alright. I'm gonna get me a new guy, a new rookie here. Let's see. Jakub. It's gonna be Thomas. Stone Junior, it's his son, let's say. He's good at throwing. guess he's an average guy. So his son is here now. Hopefully he can do something more. Just die. Ranking is, I think she's been on one mission. She got ranked up to sergeant already. Yeah, one mission. And she didn't even do anything. That's how desperate we are for officers in XCOM here. It's kinda nuts. Well, we had one successful mission so far, at least. And on the 15, we're gonna check. Check what the hell is going on in the world. 15, I mean, day 5. Missile defense, they got more stuff, perfect. We got our stuff. Nothing more needed to be produced. The autocannon. They need an autocannon. So I'll produce 10 more of these. 10 more of these, please. Great, I think everything is done here. Is that? Oh, I think he can join us again, yeah. Alright. Now it's time to transfer again. Where do we have it? Arts cannon, we got 3 of them. They got 1 now. Send them. Don't have that much actually. Yeah, fairly well equipped now, but they have 0 officers. Well, it's not like XCOM HQ has to have that many either. And alloy vest is done. Let's see, it's much higher protection. Still minus 5 on each. Sucks. Much higher protection. 44, yeah. This ballistic vest is reinforced with alien alloys. Greatly improved durability. Yeah, still minus 5 on everything. Let's put these guys on hybrid corpse. And we can make them, so of course we're gonna make them. Just wish they... 200,000. Takes many days. Comes more soldiers. Might need 5 more engineers here. 250,000. Alright. Yeah, it's a shame they can't really carry the damn armor with equipment. This weapon fires light missiles at a high rate. Out of shots. 70 explosive. What does the 75? Okay, so just better. Multi-launcher. Let's see. Alien drone corps. Why not? Maybe we learn something. We can now produce multi-launcher and rocket pack. Yeah, we'll do that later. And they have a tank cannon now too. Really good. Oh, a small one. Do not think we can shoot it out without destroying it. That's another one. No. It's gone. Come on. That was bad. Don't let it get away. Aggressive. Kill it. It's gone. Damn. More stingray missiles? We're running out of everything. We don't have much money. I mean, it's the fifth. Alright. Well, so now let's check here. Nothing there. Antarctic, a little. South America. Europe has gone down. Because we just shut them down, I guess. Australasia. Probably the alien attack, I think. There isn't much going on currently. So, we wait. Yes, alien containment. Living aliens are likely to require a special habitat to maintain their life systems. The containment facility can keep up to 10 alien life forms in self-contained units. Yeah. Finally got one. Probably wanna research the dart rifle. And improved interceptor. Bases. Let's see, we need an alien containment. Let's place it here. Down to 500,000 again. We probably need one on this base too, but well. Can't really afford anything. Not getting any missions. 5 more engineers. And I did create more stun things, right? Yeah, we're gonna try to equip more dudes with stun rods. We need more live captures for equipment. Oh boy, here we go. You are ready. And it's too fast. Oh, we got it. Oh, it's a little one again. That was a bit bigger one. Okay, not much we can do. Have to wait for the aliens to step up their game, I guess. Guess we could scout, but here we go. Send you. Oh, it's a really small one. Shoot. That was a fighter. They shut down our interceptor. Damn. Get him. Shoot him down. Got it, but we got destroyed. And now we need a new interceptor. 600,000. Oh god. We can't afford it. Yeah, I didn't really count on they having damn interceptors of their own. Not right now, at least. So now we are in trouble here. Let's see here. You are repairing it? Yeah, 3 days. We can't do anything for 3 days. Okay, that's good. This is up and running. Might actually have screwed ourselves a bit here. Examination room? In the past, many thousands of people have claimed to have been abducted by aliens, sometimes repeatedly. The truth is far more horrific. Humans are abducted, researched and monitored. The best specimens have genetic material extracted. Women have human-alien hybrid fetuses implanted and then removed several months later. Who knows what sinister motives the aliens have? Oh damn, so the guys we have been killing were actually produced here. Oops, I did something stupid here. Okay, let's go with that. Yeah, we are not doing great economically right now. We need missions. We can't shoot anything down. Alien alloy ammunition. With the knowledge of how to process the ultra-strong yet lightweight alien alloys, we can now manufacture alloy bullets capable of withstanding higher muscle velocities without disintegrating. Fired from alloy casings that are lighter yet stronger than previously possible. That's great. Start with Sky Ranger here. Oh, I forgot. Okay, we can do alloy ammo for basically everything now. That's great. But I forgot to... There we go. If you don't have much money... Take away 5 here. We can probably make them rifle ammo. Like for the most basic, at least. Small camel? Is it... It is. What kind of ship is it? I think it's not a fighter. Let's see. Take this one instead, it seems to be slower. Oh god. Oh no, both of them? We have no air coverage. What the hell is going on? Yeah, this is bad news. We can't do anything. Because for some reason... I have a cannon. Telecannon. Some reason these ships are shooting us out of the sky like nothing. Not one of these. Hmm. 68,000, it won't really help. Guess we have to be desperate and sell this stuff here. It's a real shame. About 800,000 there. We can buy a damn interceptor now. Probably want... we have a shit ton of Stingray missiles. Okay. I don't think we can sell anything more for one more. I'm just hoping we get more of these later on, because we are in dire need now. Lots of Illyrium, that's worth a lot. We can sell down to 200 maybe. Yeah. And we can buy one more. So I guess ships don't... our interceptors don't go... damn. Don't go one on one now. Let's send them two. Let's see how long does it take. 93 hours. How many days are that? 4 days. Oh god, we're so... Yeah, this month was not great so far. Oh, a large one. He can't do anything. No, that's probably the same. Very large. Oh god. Yeah. Not great. Not great at all. Okay, that one is done. I really need my damn interceptors. There they are. Alright. We will be ready for them. Okay, that one is done now. That's good. Let's see. Let's make some pistol, I guess. Make 15. And now all the UFOs are gone. Motion scanner. This sophisticated device uses a variety of detectors and advanced computer algorithms to identify moving enemy units. However, it requires some practice to use effectively. And then it just tells me how it works. Ooh, proxy grenade. That is something we really want. We can make it. We are gonna make it. We are gonna make four of them. Okay, that's a, oh damn, it's expensive. So make two. Come on, we want some UFOs. It's just, oh, we have a base defense. XCOM HQ. Oh shit, here we go. Okay. Oh, I can't use, I can't equip your, okay, I can't equip the thing now. The thing, I mean the armor. Mahmoud, you're ready. You are ready too. Thing here. Medic. I'm glad we have a. Really glad we have plenty of soldiers here now to defend. 55. Let's get you this. Yeah, we got some rifle. Better rifle ammo here now. A bit stressed out. Where's the knives? I don't. There. No. Fox Mulder, you're ready. Let's create an inventory there. Or create a template. Oh, yeah, you might need a medical thingy. Glad I have a lot of men here now. 46, you're not very good at shooting. You can't carry much either. I do wonder what's attacking us. I like how it equips the best ammo. It's really nice. Forty, and you have low accuracy. We need another medic. Yeah, get some machine gun. Another with very low accuracy and weight. Yeah, Yeah, it's way too much for you. Right, like this. Lake Lemma. Accuracy. Pretty high. Let's make you a sniper. I'm sorry, it takes time here. There's a ton of them to go through. You're gonna have this one instead. That's too much. Get another grenade. And yeah, I forgot one thing here. Where's the sniper? Here. Get the damn high-powered sniper instead. I understand you can't carry that much. Tactical freaking sniper. Alright. 63-30. I think that counts for a minigun. 34-58. I think that counts for another minigun, maybe. Can you carry all this? Oh, it's super heavy. But a rocket launcher, maybe. A rocket launcher and a stun rod. 70. That's high. My marksmanship. Let's give you a regular rifle. Yeah. You. Right, you will have to spray and pray. Spray and pray. .22, but high marksmanship. So I guess a rifle, but none of the extra stuff. No grenades or anything. Man, I'm not sure why we hire these weaklings. They can't carry anything. 20? I mean, come on. Yeah, get you a shotgun. .38-51. Yeah, we have a shit ton of soldiers. So should be able to defend, I guess, depending on what's coming. Are we out of grenades? Damn. Another shotgun, maybe. Pray you hit something. 24. You'll be another medic. Even if you can't carry that much. Tyrone. 40. Maybe you can carry this. I guess you will get one of these. Send her a grenade. Get one more of these. 46. Okay, get some SMGs. Some fast SMG guys. Maybe can run in and stun some dudes. I'm just imagining everyone is scrambling here, just grabbing whatever they can. Great. Let's create another one of those. Annie Smith. And another one. Like, there's a three in a row here. It's basically the same. In stats and everything, yeah, it's another one. But he can actually carry. So, low accuracy though. gonna give you this. And a knife, I think. Yeah. And stop with the bad accuracy. It's ridiculous. You can carry something more. Let's carry a smoke grenade. You are weak. It's just as all hell. I'm not impressed, XCOM. With the man that has been sent there. At all. Okay, you don't have more the good ammo, spear. We're running out of everything here. Elite grenades and stuff. Alright, that's everyone. Here we go. So, rookie. Okay. Who's wounded? Oh, up here. How the hell did you get wounded? It's been a one bad explosion. Not a great start, I have to say. You guard there. They have. I'm not gonna do opening again. Seems that they have full, well, reaction. Time units for reactions here. Would be suicide to go out right now, I think. I have to check though with the rookie. And nothing so far. Yeah. Gonna have to be ready. Ready for action. There's so many men all over the place. Okay, we have to go through them like this. You're a rookie. Come out here. Sit here. Please take reaction fire if they decide to come out. You can prime one of these. Just to be ready. This wasn't something we were counting on. We're all the veterans. Oh, it goes down there. All right. Fox Mulder. There's one veteran at least. There's another. All lined up here. There's another veteran. Sure how this will go. Playthrough might actually come to an end here. Never know. I mean, if you lose this space, it's gonna be damn hard to recover. I think everyone is on the ground floor now. Yeah, let's see what happens. What the hell is that? Dorian Blackmail suicided. That's not good. Yeah, I think we are fucked. To be honest. Yeah, they are killable. Damn, Dorian, why did he suicide? Died like he lived, I guess. Recklessly. Got nobody here. Shit, they're right outside. Take some shots down here. Nobody likes fire, I think. 14. Yeah, he's gonna die if he goes out there. Can't throw it. Alright, let's go back in now. Rookies, oh god. Right, you shoot him. Shooting. Got some kind of weird blob. Let's throw some fire in here. Whoa. Same thing. Step out. We'll have to do it. Nothing. All right. Mahmoud, you're gonna die now. Yeah, probably. Got. Yeah, missed. Get back. Yeah, this is not great. You have a damn sniper here now. You don't see anything though. Let's see what we can do. So, you go here. You pick this. Up. You get the damn mate in here, please. Why do you have such much? Yeah, getting cover. Oh god, getting cover. You should be able to see him, right? Guess not. You can take a wild shot. Got him. Really damn good. Oh shit, you're in trouble. Alright, let's wait here. Nothing came out here so far. Nothing here either. Let's see, where did I see them? There, there, and there. Okay, reinforcements will have to be sent down here. Okay. pet job. Clocking that a bit at least. Dorian suicide, I can't believe it. I'm not sure I want to move anyone else right now. I'm really sad for Mugwood because he's gonna die. Or maybe not. Lisa. Yes. Good shooting. Yeah, let's wait. Oof, tank took another round. Hugo Bennett was murdered. And he dropped his Molotov in there. Alright, tank took a shot here. Let's move with the tank first. Oh, there is C1, okay. Good. Go in and murder this asshole here. Nice. Oh no! Landa. Got wasted. By something. Oh shit! Knife it! Okay, blast it. Oh. That's one more there. Oh, get in cover. See nothing. Them. What can we do here? Would be nice if you can throw something down there. Everything is in the way. Wow. Get back. Okay, something just pops up. Nothing. Still, nothing has come from there. But I do have to check down here, which I don't really want to do. Here we see another blob thingy. You do another wonderful long range shot. Yeah. Yeah, we got some snipers here. Good shooting. You're in danger now, though, but... Yeah, those things can take a beating. Set it on fire. Out of range, really. How weak are you? Oh. 13 to throw. Unable, why? There's so much trouble to throw stuff here. And then we wait. Thomas Stone Jr. You take a wonderful shot. Oh, it's a guy in the way. And now your time units are ruined. Yeah, and I knew that wasn't gonna happen. Might have checked this area here. And these. Really nothing going on here. But I do think they need reinforcements down here. And you maybe can take a long range rocket shot. Something. Disgusting. Right, let's survive. She died. Let's see. No movement. Who will be the sacrifice? Can't see it. Oh, it was there. Okay. Can you see it? It once. And you blast it. Oh no! Alright, back into cover. Not very high chance of hitting. Right, I think we know what to do. Good job. You're wounded, right? Yeah. We have medics. Medics running. Alright, let's go and check the tank. See nothing. Oh, there it is. Great shooting there. I have to wonder why it's so dark in the hangar. Don't we have lights? Is he up again? Or is that a corpse? Unsure. See nothing here. Let's go back. Really don't want to do anything stupid. I'm not even sure what these kind of aliens are. Some kind of black. I thought it was chrysalis first. That would have been bad. Yeah, medic. Run. All the medics were concentrated up there for some reason. Too much movement, that's good. The problem is that those damn aliens could be anywhere. I mean, could have snuck up here. SMG brats. Take a look. Could be in here. You have a nade. You're wounded, yep. See nothing else coming around here. Oh. You can make it in here, maybe. Run! Yeah, you get really blasted in your leg. Yeah, we don't see anything currently. Could be anywhere. Just waiting to do an ambush. And it seems kind of few, to be honest. Better change my weapon ammo here. Next turn. This was a small ship that attacked. Wait for movement. No movement. Nothing hiding in the radar thingy. You're healed. So where? Oh man, I really hate this search for the last bug. Usually someone dies when the because you get lazy. Goddamn bugs hiding. Alright, I need to... why did Dorian die? That was so dumb. Sacrificed himself. Oh, I don't think he sacrificed himself. I think more he got eager. Fire that damn gun. In here. Oh. Not here either. Did I check this? So where is this guy? Tell me I have to go through the whole base to find you. Resting next to a burning fuel barrel. Not a good idea, I think. Yeah, like I said. Oh, there he is. Looks like he's in mid-step. Isn't the last one. It's more. like. Well, I'm glad that they weren't impossible to kill, at least. They looked like they had some kind of Xeno skeleton or something. It's really tough. Where could they be hiding here? Could have gone in there, I guess. Rated a dish. Yeah, I'm gonna check it. Sabotaging our radar things. Yeah. He's panicking or waiting somewhere. Time here. Go in there and check. Okay, he isn't there. But we have to go in there next time. And time to go up here. And he isn't here either. Oh, yeah, there's a damn workshop up there. Okay. Oh, go up there. I think we have to go in here too. Yeah, I'm not hiding up here, right? No. Could go in. No, can't go in there. I was freaking in there. Bedroom. There is a chaser, all right. It looks unarmed, I hope. Everything is in the way here. Him twice. Let's hope he isn't too aggressive. Oh god, oh god. Can we capture him? Yeah, maybe. Okay, can't get him there. Throw it there. Can you go in there and zap him? Yeah, oh, we did it. 5 died. I think mostly rookies, except Dorian, blasted himself. We got 259 points. Killed 16 aliens. What's that many? 9 artifacts, that's good. Alien dies, there's no alien. Oh yeah, that's the billion. We need flamethrower tank and incendiary grenade. We need regular grenades too. Lots of promotions here. There's a new colonel. Mats Piru is a captain. Oh, Thomas Stone Jr. is a sergeant. He will probably die soon. Yeah, Defender Medal. Everyone here got a Defender Medal. I think that's for defending, of course. This medal is awarded to a warrior who has taken part in a successful base defense mission. Though the alien hordes tried to overwhelm this valiant soul, they held the line and ensured that XCOM maintained control of this crucial facility. Awards are issued for up to 3 successful base defenses. Yeah, cool. Then we got the Inferno Star, Mats Pyro Wiklund. Let's see, this award is presented to those who have mastered the art of destroying the enemy with fire. The award is given for every 5 torched aliens, up to 4 times. Okay, that's cool. Let's see, I have a shit ton of them got there. Hippocratic Star, that's a new one. The combat medic is a vital part of every military unit. XCOM soldiers care for their own and help keep their companions in arm in the fight. This award is issued for every 3 wounds healed, up to 12. Alright, that's cool. I find it interesting that Darveshi Boyd got it before our actual medic. Bolt's Cross. This high commendation recognizes a critical accomplishment in the capture of a high-value target. Enemy leaders and commanders are sure to give us a better understanding of alien goals and ways we can defeat them. This award is presented once to any soldier that captures one of these important targets. Okay. Unfortunately, he died. Damn alien. Mark Lambert got it. Hold off to Earth, what's that? Many missions. Yeah. And 2 purple hearts. Right. Oh, Dorian, why? Wookiees. Yeah, and Yuga Bennis was a squad, you know. But man, Dorian, why? Why did you do that? I guess we did a successful defense, even if this month has been terrible. We missed so many UFOs, but at least we got 2 ships back now. And before we finish this video, just want to check what we got here. Shit ton of corpses we can sell. We got a plasma pistol. Plasma blaster we're gonna keep. And some clips to sell for now. An alien grenade. Alright. That gives us 400,000, so some money at least. Not sure if we're gonna get another interceptor or save the money. But this will have to be this video, so thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.